morning, everyone.
Oh, shit.
I see. That's exactly what it looks like. I can see that you've all done your homework. Well done.
Hi, my name is James. But the students call me Jim. It's a bit of an inside joke between us. They think that I used to work at a fish and chip shop. But it was only for a few weeks. It was only for a few weeks. Times were tough. This has been my first week, and I think it's going really well. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you.
Very good. Do you want to take a seat, please?
Yes, of course, no worries.
Thank you very much. Well, hello, everyone. Good morning. Today, as you can probably see, we have Ofsted coming to document their time here with us. So I think we should show them how hard working we are. So are we working hard? Are we working hard? Or are we hardly working?
Hardly working. Woo!
Hi, my name's Rory, entrepreneur, class clown, definitely good looking.
Right, class, so today we'll be looking at the...
Shut up!
We have no tolerance of that type of behaviour, please. Rory, what seems to be the issue?
So you said nothing about these lot coming in.
Yes, he did.
Freddy! Shut up!
I definitely told them about this. What do you think of your teacher?
Who, Jim? Yeah, he's alright. Bit cringy at times, but he has nothing on our teacher, Mr. Jones. It's a shame he broke both of his legs. What a twat. How does someone break both their legs?
So today, we're going to be looking at Toddler of Narrative Theory. I'll put examples of it up on Google Classroom. And we're just going to be exploring how we use it and how it's... Yes, Freddy.
Are you here, mate?
Rory, I saw that. You can't be doing that.
Jim, that wasn't me.
Look, Jim was a boy. I'm standing proudly in front of you as James the Man, teaching young, proud minds such as yourselves. Anyway, today I thought it'd be a really good idea to do a bonding session. And no, it's not that type of bonding, before you say. It is something that I picked up during my years doing yoga. We're going to do trust falls. I learned it from my teacher, Yuri Gargagovich. Namaste. I'm a big fan of students getting involved in practical activities to boost morale and confidence. Yuri always told me trust falls are great to build on trust between two people's chakras and spark a bond of natural chemistry that will live on throughout their lifetimes. They will all remember this for the rest of their lives, for the goods and just the good. There's no bad part of it, just the good.
By the way, there aren't any mats. It's totally safe.
We are, of course, following the health and safety rules. It's totally safe.
Don't shit yourself, Fred.
Rory, please, that's enough of the colourful language. Sorry. Freddy, when you feel ready and safe, just fall back into Rory's arms.
Oops. I thought I had him. Sorry, Jim. Sorry, Jim. Thought I had him, mate.
Lay here.
So why would you think it was a good idea? What's the trust between you both?
I don't know. I don't really like him. And I never will. End of.
You know, this one time, I had a dream that on this very campus, on this very soil, that you and Freddie were both friends. And that idea is thriving inside of my mind. And I hope it finds a way inside of you. So what do you say?
Gay.
That's not acceptable language. It's not acceptable. Ah, there he is. I've been waiting to see him. Freddy, hello. Come in, take a seat.
Yeah, thank you.
How's
How's your head?
Oh, it's been better.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it looks like it. Well, I've spoken to Rory, and I think he's understood. He won't do that again. Mm-hmm. Scouts on him.
Mm-hmm. One of the scouts. Oh, the head teacher wants to see you, by the way.
Right. I will go now. Do you know what this is about?
Nope. Good luck.
How did you find it here?
It's okay. Some of the students are nice, but others aren't. For the teachers, they are nice. They keep it fun and trying to keep a good environment. But for James, he's again fun and he's very passionate towards the students. And it wasn't his fault I got hurt.
So it turns out I've just been fired for what happened earlier. So it turns out Rory owned up to what he did and in turn saved my job, saved my bacon, and I'm very grateful that he did.
Yeah, so what, I got his job back. It's better than Mr. Jones anyway.
So Rory made things right. He apologised to me and we became closer friends.
Did you kill a dog? Yeah, one more. Try again.
Yes, he did.
Freddy, shut up!
So you didn't.
I missed the crash.
Struck. That's it.
Cottage? So I think we should know how hard working we are. So are we hardly working or I've messed up the line?
No!
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Patrick. Alright, so I will break your nose and break your glasses.
Ooh.
He's a good teacher.
Think on it.